you had the vote at 16, would you use it? Can you name the leaders of the Conservative, Labour and Lib Dem parties? Do you care about politics? Do you think you'd care more if you had the vote?
So what do students at KTS think about voting?
Theo.
Only 50% of Year 10 and 11 pupils would vote if given the chance, while only 14% support a political party and feel that a political party represents them. But most shockingly, two-thirds of students didn't care about politics at all.
We sent an intrepid team of newscast reporters to London to find out what Harvard Year MP Sir Oliver Heal thought about votes for 16-year-olds and how little teenagers cared about politics.
Thank you for talking to us today, Sir Oliver.
Well, it's a great pleasure to be here and glad you could come.
Why do you think the Conservatives had a change of heart on votes for 16-year-olds?
Well, I think many of us were very impressed by the amount of engagement that there was during the Scottish referendum, where young people really did get involved, because the worry has always been that young people wouldn't necessarily take the opportunity. So I think that's the big change.
So you wouldn't say that they were following other major parties such as Labour and the Liberal Democrats?
Well, not really. I mean, all the main parties have been looking at this for some time. And the concern's been that 18 to 24-year-olds don't use their votes enough. And so the feeling was, well, if we give votes to people who are 16 to 18, you know, would it really be used? But I think the thing that the Scottish referendum showed us is that it can be, you know, a very good thing.
So has the idea about having votes for 16-year-olds come up just with the Scottish referendum, or has it been a thing with the Conservatives for a while?
Well, it's something we've discussed for years, and I've always had doubts about it because of the small number of people aged 18 to 24 who take the opportunity. But I think what many of us are thinking is that if people were at school at the time when they had that first opportunity and it was all put in context, perhaps there were school debates and election campaigns as well, it might encourage people to get really involved.
If it was introduced, would the Conservatives do anything about education and politics?
Well, of course, I think we've done a lot in terms of people coming to Parliament to visit, as you are today, and there are education programmes. I personally visit the schools a lot, and so we do that. But that's more in the context of teaching people the system, you know. And I think what the real battle is to get young people more involved in active politics. And so the Conservatives have a very active youth organisation. We do these road trips, Team 2015, it's called at the moment, and that's trying to energise young people to get involved in the real campaigns of the election.
In a recent survey of 200 Year 10 and 11 pupils, only 50% would say they'd vote if given the chance, and only 14% said they would vote for one of the major political parties, not knowing them.
Yes. Well, I think that shows the battle that you have, really, to persuade your friends how important this is and to get them involved in politics, because it's not just about the politicians having to do this. It's about young people campaigning for issues and being part of it too. And so when the general election comes, you'll see lots of young people out on the streets campaigning for me, for the Conservatives in our area, and that's because they're engaged in the issues, not just because they've had a lesson about what the political system's about.
Two-thirds of the people we interviewed couldn't name all three of the major political leaders. What's your opinion on this?
Well, I think people have gone through a period where they've been less engaged in politics, but that doesn't mean politics isn't important. I mean, today we've got the budget. Now, every young person who goes out to work will see on their pay packet, tax deducted, national insurance deducted, how much is taken off is a big political issue. I think people should get engaged, but it's up to you.
Thank you for talking to us, Sir Oliver.
Sure. Pleasure to talk to you. Thank you.